One neighbor recalled his casual threat over a less than precise parking job. Another said her family had talked with him just once, even though they'd lived in the same Long Island neighborhood for years. A former co-worker remembered the time he cared for her while she was injured, an act of kindness her parents later thanked him for. At the center of these contradictory recollections is Rex Huerman, the Manhattan architect who law enforcement officials believe is